Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
Go to hell!
Face to the wall, this is an inspection!
Hey, come on, quit harassing me! I don't swing that way!
Shh, hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend? Put your hands out! You're under arrest!
Right, alright! Lay off! I'll come quietly. Run!
Shoot! I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go! Go! Here!
God left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
together with the Nazis, we covered every possible entry point with roadblocks. Mouse couldn't get through.
What about the surface, huh? What about the surface? Those metal-fields shoot down to attack us from above.
Is it the shuttle?
Medkits, filters, mines! Come on!
The train is on schedule, and it's not waiting for you.
Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Forge Masters.
As you wish.
It's okay, guys. He's with us.
Come on, jump into the hole up to him. See that luggage hold? Get into it.
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd be going straight to the Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
Everyone.
train is ready to depart. All troops under travel orders must board without delay. Any frontline soldier who remains on the platform after the train has left the station will be charged with desertion and shot.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for that dog.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Mark, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide.